Can I have tea,
Carl? No, don't be good. Show the real you. Everybody thinks you're so calm and nice, but
I am calm and nice. Hey guys, welcome back to Emily's channel. We're just currently driving to the Hunter Valley. We're in the Hunter Valley now, and he's in front of us. Sorry, I'm gonna have to start that again. It's
channel Ed Suede's rave sesh. Oh dear god, what is happening? It is currently Friday the 12th of May and we're heading to the Hunter Valley for the Cornerstone retreat. Cornerstone is where I work and West Wade trains, so we're lucky enough that we're going to be going together. I'm going to be doing a little bit of work and kind of documenting the retreat, but also getting to be involved with Mike and Sam, which is so fun. What are we, like 20 minutes away, I think?
I think
we're away. We've got our first activity at 11, which Suede doesn't know what we're doing, but I'll hopefully get a little bit of footage, and we're going to be vlogging the whole weekend. What did I say, where? We're going to be vlogging?
Gonna be vlogging with you.
If you forget, I'll just pick up your camera. I'll be like, hey guys. Beautiful.
We're back.
What are you most excited for about the retreat? Sorry, it's a little bit bumpy. Suede's a bit of a crazy drive.
We're going to a winery today. Like, I know it's a health retreat, but we're going to a winery and I'm so excited. Hopefully I don't go overboard because we have a training session after.
We're training at 3, I think. How? I really want you to get drunk. And then train, because that would be very funny.
I just get socially excited, but then also I don't want people to be like judging me. Everyone's like real focused and I'm like, woo, let's go.
So the winery is the most exciting thing,
yeah. Yeah, I'm excited for the winery.
Is that all?
Oh no, I'm excited for the whole. You said most excited. I'm most excited for the winery.
Okay.
I'm excited about the whole thing, but we don't really know like what we're doing. Like, we know we're training and everything, but besides that we don't really know what we're doing. Emily knows, but none of us know. So Emily's got me really anxious about the first activity.
I'm really excited to see how you react to it, because I don't think you'll expect it.
Well,
it's
like,
very random.
I've been trying to guess it and Emily like has given me like no hints. So I really don't know like what to expect, but you know, we're just gonna have to go with the flow.
What are you feeling about ice baths? Because we're gonna be doing hot cold therapy today during like the middle of the day, I think, after training. How do you feel about that?
Well, it's actually quite a nice day today, so the ice baths, yeah, I probably won't be worried. And after a workout, you're usually really hot anyway, so getting into an ice bath like straight away probably be pretty good.
Did you bring your caning?
Oh, I didn't.
You didn't bring Thomas?
No, I knew I forgot something.
Oh, that's okay. I bought a one piece and a two.
I might
piece,
just get so it in my. I can just
want.
Get it in my activewear anyway.
Yeah. All right. Well, we'll check in with you when we're at the first activity, hopefully, if I remember. I'm going to do my best to remember, but I'm going to be filming a fair bit of content for Cornerstone on the flash camera gear, so I might just use that anyways. So we'll see you in about an hour.
Oh my god, you know what we should do?
What?
We should do either the other side, and then we should do Emily and Sam classical
music,
because that is how they think of it.
Oh, yes.
Didn't understand. At this stop sign, turn left onto Wollongong Road.
That anything could happen.
I never believed in what I couldn't see. I opened my heart.
In 5.8 kilometers, turn left.
Oh my god. why the window is down.
Is that hard?
Even just talking to people about cryptocurrencies.
Make sure nothing's crossed over. Close your eyes. Try and really let that heart rate come down. Big breath in the belly. Long breath out. Just make sure you're comfortable. Elf?
Thank you.
That's cold. That's it. Where's the rest of the crew? Let's go. Come on, Sam.
Hey, Ma.
You're holding everyone up.
Okay, yeah.
You're cold.
I must not be here as the mind
killer. It is cold.
Stop me.
We're like, what am I doing here? This is ridiculous. The third 30 seconds you'll be like, this still really sucks, I'm probably getting out. If you're gonna get out, you'll probably get out somewhere between 40 seconds and a minute. If you can make it past the minute 15, it gets better. If your name's Marty, you just kill it anyway. It is quite chilly, but yeah, we wanna get down, up to our neck.
Oh, nice work, guys.
It's warm.
I'm getting in.
All right. It's been a few hours since we've been at the retreat. We've done a fair few things, as you can see. Well, you probably can't actually see. I'm a bit wet. We just jumped in the ice bath. It was the coldest ice bath I've ever done.
It was freezing.
Oh, 6 degrees. But we're actually heading over up the hill to near where our accommodation is to go to the hot tub with the whole crew. So I'm so excited. What else have we done today? Oh my god, it's so cold.
We went to a winery and unfortunately couldn't go, but I went to a winery and it was so nice and lunch was so nice. We had pizza and...
You even had a wine before the workout.
I did. We did a long workout. We had to, as a team, do a marathon, so like 42, whatever it is, kilometres on the bike.
On the bike, yeah. I was taking all the footage and the gramming, so I didn't have to do it, but this is a cute little lake that they all had to run around in their workout as well. But oh my goodness, it's so cold.
It's so pretty here though, like
so beautiful. So nice. We might do some vlogging when we get in the hot tub with everyone because I think that will be pretty funny.
Yeah,
so we'll see you in the hot tub in about 5 minutes or
right now.
I can't wait to watch that.
So here is the pool. As you can see a little bit further up in the distance is the spa and the sauna. Oh, absolutely stunning. I feel so incredibly lucky to be here. You look like you're getting naked behind there, Jay.
So good. Okay, guys.
Now say hi to my vlog.
Hello. What?
My vlog.
Hello, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
And we're all here this weekend from the old Rome
to
and you got three bread rolls, like housemate. I'm one of the last like
birthday girls. Ah!
Yeah, I was doing 30s for a really long time, but then it just got too easy, so I've moved up to 40s.
Yeah, boy.
No, I actually suck at them, and I wish I was better. I've never known you to take the easy route, Emily.
That wasn't... No, I work smarter, not harder, thank you.
Yeah, very good. That's a good attitude.
Push-ups, 500 cows on the ski, 500 goblet squats, 500 sit-ups.
No.
Sweet.
No, thank you.
So there's 15, 16 people here to achieve that.
Oh,
between
not one
came into
each.
Don't be a Yep.
I'm usually trying not to spew, so I don't know whether you'll get much out of me. Come on, Dom.
Sorry.
Hey, Dom. The absolute power.
Jake, do you enjoy the ski?
I actually find it the second most enjoyable erg.
What's the first?
Obviously, the rower.
The assault bike?
I don't even know what an assault bike is. I've never even heard of one. I think they're going to go missing when I get back to Cornerstone.
Here it comes.
Workout number two of the session, or of the weekend. How are you feeling?
Feel good. I think there'll be extra vibes. Everyone's around, feeling really good. Pushing harder, but also having the recovery of the ice bath and stretch sessions has been really good. So, feeling pumped after Luke's talk. Body's ready. Really good food, keeping the fuel going on, so it's really good. Ooh. Loving it.
What's one thing you're looking forward to most for the rest of the retreat?
Really interested in the hot cold therapy, see how my body responds with that mentally.
Yep. All right, let's go. Do you like the ski erg?
I do.
Yes.
Update, it is day two. What time is it?
It is
1:45. I think last time we spoke we had just gotten out of the ice bath, but I think I've taken a
a few clips of like the walk we did this morning and the amazing breakfast and lunch we had this morning. How have you found the morning so far?
The hike up the mountain was so amazing. I don't know if you can see it from where we are.
Might have to turn it around.
The hike was so good and the workout was fun. Good team challenge. And the food was amazing. So good.
So good. And Sway did really well on the hike. She's not much of a hiker. Well, we both of us aren't really much hikers, but
it was too early in the morning, so I didn't say anything.
She was like a zombie. but we're heading to the pool and the hot tub now. So I'll turn the camera around so you can see the setup.
How you going, Em?
It's actually pretty fresh.
Is it?
Yeah, I thought it would be like just a little bit colder than the hot tub, but it's a lot colder than the hot tub. It's like almost on par with the ice bath. I'm gonna try and stay in 3 minutes in the cold and then 3 minutes in the hot, and we'll do at least 3 sets. And then I'll spend the rest of the time in the hot tub.
I love that. Yeah. Oh, there goes Jen.
Howdy, partner.
Yum.
This looks so good.
Okay, I'm glad you're going for it. Yeah.
Cracking your can.
Yeah.
It is now the Thursday, the next week. I'm just currently sitting down here editing the last little bit of this vlog. And I didn't really give much context to what we were actually doing. Cornerstone, the company that I work for, Strength and Conditioning Gym, we're actually hosting our first ever retreat with our awesome members. So that's what we were doing in the Hunter Valley. I was there doing a little bit more of the marketing side of things, and I got to tag along and experience everything, which was awesome. But I guess you probably saw a lot of the different clips about some of the things we did and maybe feeling a little bit confused. It was a lot about connecting, getting outside of our comfort zone, and getting a little bit more in touch with our own mind and our breathing and things like that outside of training as well. Obviously the guys did their training while they were there, but I just thought I'd kind of jump on and sign off the vlog, because as normal I didn't sign off the vlog, and kind of give a little bit of context behind why we were there, what we did. But a couple of highlights were, one, seeing everyone outside their comfort zone. Two, just spending quality time with everyone. It was so good. Obviously, I see those guys most days, but it was so good to actually get to know them on a deeper and more personal level, and to just see them show their vulnerability. And also probably the food. Everyone would say the food was absolutely amazing, but I hope you enjoyed this video. I know I haven't been uploading as frequently. I've definitely been doing the best that I can, but please like and subscribe. It would definitely support my channel, and comment below what you want to see next. But I'll see you in my next video.